Hi everybody, welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna show you one of the most challenging errors to some people, and I came across this error when I was trying to share my video on YouTube, like a YouTube video to the Facebook wall. So I wonder, when I read about the error, it does not give much prompts, only for like on Facebook, on YouTube. Some people are doing app developments also, they get a lot of problems in this. So some people say the app is not in live mode, and then two, you are not listed as admin, as a tester. You can see all of those things, you get me. So they say Facebook developer app, your app, you like, then they say then your app task are not set. If Facebook app can't be on live mode, you need a hash key to test it, because the app is not yet live. Facebook won't allow any access. But then you can see the problem here is they say go to Facebook developers, select your app on my app list. Okay, Tango switch from off to on. That's what they say, but now look what's going on. Me, I'm not developing any app, but look what I'm trying to tell you here. I'm gonna get you something here, you're gonna see. What's after doing this video, I try to click here. When I click there, to test it, to share it, it says no. So for instance, I want to do something else, I can, but if I try to paste, to share, just to share, I get that bug. Let me go to Facebook. So if you're using Facebook like me, what you got to do, let me save this error, because it's something I might want to use in future to refer to. Okay, I've saved the error. So now if that fails for you and you want to share it on Facebook, don't worry much, just close that. But a person who's using the app, they show some things what to do. Let me try to see if I can do this. Okay, let me try to. Okay, this is the. Let me try to skip this ad and play the video. Okay, the video is playing. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna copy this and see if I can get that error again. Then I'll go to my wall. Okay, then I click here, then try to paste here. When I paste it, I get it right. So if you're using Facebook, if you're using YouTube, and you want to do what, to try to to share, and you can't do that, just do what I've done. So let's try this. If you guys, you developing apps, let me see if I can try to see what they say here for you. In my case, I can fix that problem that way, so I don't need much. So they say you go there. And they say select app, Instagram, business, messenger. Okay, my app, I think you click on my app. And they say you select the app. Okay. Select my app. Okay, list. Tango switch to from on to off. So they say you can click here. Test app, remove app. Okay, let me see. Create app. Let me see. They say you can switch to on to off. Off to on. Then it should work. Let me click here. Double click here. You see this one, they say it was activated, it was API access deactivated due to inactivity. Okay, you can see that also. So let's see. They can say, so now you can say, I think the reason why I'm getting this, I should what? Activate my app. Okay, let me see. Okay, invalid privacy policy. Okay, close. Okay, so one of the reasons we find that this one, you don't have any required action items to display. So you can see some of the apps, you check your app if it's fine. If it doesn't have, or if it has all these errors, you have to fix them. So this one was inactive, so you have to fix it. So let me see the second app. That could be the reason why I'm getting into trouble. So let me see this one. There was no activity on this, that's why. Also this one, get API access deactivated. You get me? Due to inactivity, graph IP whatever has been deactivated. If you restore access, your app will be limited to use the latest and the future versions. You get me? If you no longer use this app, access graph API actions and whatever. So you can see that this could be the reason. So I have to restore all of this. So if you have your, if you're using apps and you have this, so what you're gonna do, you must activate this. So activate this, all these apps you have, see what is the problem. Sometimes you've been not active for so long, so they deactivated them, so you understand. So what you got to do is fix one by one, cause me, I have to. If I fix one, I might find the problem that also is on two. So try to take both of them and do that. But if you are a person who's using YouTube and you wanted to share and didn't get anything, so what you have to do, try to see if you have apps, also do that. But a quick fix is for you, is to do what, is to get what is to fix all these apps, to make them, to restore them. You get me? So you can restore this, you can restore this. There could be some requirements to do that. So me, I have to do two of them. So I've restored this one, it's fine now. But I have also to restore what, the second one. You understand? So that could be one of the problems. So let me see if that works, or it wants me to do the second one. That's the thing. So let's see here, and let me try to go and share. You see me, I still get this problem. Why? Because I have to also to fix the second one, the second app. If you have 4 or 5 apps, then you're gonna have to do all of them. You can see, you saw what we've seen already. So see if that is fixed, the first one. See the first one, if it's fixed, the one we tried to fix. Okay, let me see, go to my apps and you say no, this one. Yeah, you can see that error is not there anymore. So since it's not there anymore, so do the second one. If you have two, if you have one, then you go back and try to do what, and try to fix your what. Even I have an alert here. Let me see inbox. Graph access deactivated due to inactivity. You see, you've been not active for a long time, that's why they did this, you get me? So what I'm trying to say is, please do activate your stuff and everything's gonna be fine. So activate those apps if you have 2 3. So but if you saw that even if you activate one, you won't get what, you won't get results. So what you need to do is you must activate all of them. So guys, this is the end of our tutorial. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video. I hope it works. Do activate all your apps and try to post something maybe on your page, whatever, all those things which are connected to those to these apps. Everything's gonna be cool. But if you're using a YouTube share, then do what I have showed you to do. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.